Wait, Burns.
Well, they come from two different parts of England.
What did she say she's doing here?
Vacation.
So he, like, she just met him?
Mm-hmm. That's what she says.
You are in our custody at this point. You don't say shit.
I spoke to you, I spoke to the other detective, then I spoke to you, and back and forth, and back and forth.
And answer the questions that we ask you. And I want to see some of that polite Englishman shit, all right?
You have a gun?
No, I don't.
Have you fired a gun within the last 24 hours?
Why don't you fucking move?
Before you answer that, I want you to know we can run a test on your hands, and we can tell if you fired a gun.
I understand that. The answer's no.
Stop the fucking bullshit! And start answering some fucking questions! Somebody's dead.
What's the fuck all to do with me?
Let's leave the land of the bullshit and tell us what you really know about Ronald Riley.
I've told you everything I know. I met him in a bar in England. I came here for a vacation. We got here 2 days ago. That's it.
So you don't know where he is right now?
Right, so which hotel was this?
Gauntlet Hotel.
Gauntlet Hotel. So you just went there to meet him for what? The drink? Dinner?
What, in the evening? Yeah, we were going to go and have a drink.
Well, you're here now and you're bullshitting us. If you want to fucking do this the hard way, we'll do it the fucking hard way. I don't give a flying fuck.
Sit the fuck down and shut up.
This clerk at the hotel doesn't remember you even stopping at the desk to ask for a room number. He just went straight up.
Your boyfriend, unfortunately, is dead.
That's fucking bullshit. You kept being here for 4 hours and he's been dead.
There's nothing more I can say. You've asked me so many times.
Not only will we keep you here all night, we'll keep you here for the rest of your fucking life.
Let's start from the beginning. You can identify the body and then you can go.
Fuck you, fellas.
I'll see you around.
Okay?
I'm tired. I'm agitated.
Well, everybody's tired, right?
And I'm getting worried.
But somebody's dead.
And I'm getting worried because I'm here in this fucking seat. And I know the way you're looking at me, and it ain't fucking right.
You got nothing to worry about. Tell me again. Ronald Riley. You didn't know anything about his past at all?
No.
Nothing?
Nothing.
You don't know anybody here in the States, right? And you've never been here before.
But I've offered information. I've answered you honestly, clearly. We've been over and over and over the same thing. I can't even fucking speak now. Now, I want to go, but I want to know that we're square.
Well, you can go, right? But we're not square. But you can go. I'll see you around.
Okay.